There we go. We are here. Hello. How is everybody? How's their Thursdays? It's a Thursday. Yeah, today's Thursday. We are going to play a new game today. So I did last stream. When was it? Yeah, last stream. I did tell you guys that I was planning on to play Tomb Raider, right? But I found this really cute game actually. It's short. It's gonna be a short-ish game. It's really similar to Tunic. If you guys remember us playing Tunic like a few, I think a year ago we played it. It's super cute. It's similar to that. And I feel like we could play this game. It's called Death's Door. It's a really cute indie RPG platformer. I don't think it's a platformer. RPG indie game. So I feel like I'm gonna play that for today. And if we finish it in like next few streams, we could hop into a new game, a new solo game for our solo gaming series, I guess we could call. But that's what we are going to do today instead. And I think this is what we're gonna do for every Thursday. We're gonna find a game and keep it exclusively for Thursday or like Tuesday Thursdays. Since Tuesday is Tuesday Chat Tuesdays, it is decided that it'll be for Thursdays. And since we stream like 3 to 4-ish hours, I feel like that's a perfect like time period for like a VOD. And I could eventually upload the whole gameplay onto YouTube later on, which will be good. So that is the idea. And our first game that I have decided that we shall play will be Death's Door. And I've already gotten the game, so it should be downloaded. And we're gonna start that today. What was that? It kind of stuck on the wall. It's in the corner there. Okay. Really? I don't even... Does it really stick to the wall? Doesn't though. The carpet is like sticking onto it now though. Here. I missed terribly. Okay, guys. That's so loud.
Up to the ceiling just fine.
Bruh, I'm streaming. Did you get it? Okay. I lost my train of thought. Okay. We are gonna play Death's Door. That's what we're gonna play today. I also found this other game. What is it called? What was it called? I have it saved on my Steam. Oh, let me just double make sure that this game doesn't make us go deaf. What was it? It's very similar to like Stardew Valley and like a cozy farm sim life. Moonstone Island, but I feel like Moonstone Island would be a different type of game. We could play that on Tuesdays. But future games, I am waiting on Wukong. It's like a Chinese mythology adventure type game as well. There's also a similar game, but it's more cuter. It's called Path of the Teal Lotus, where you're playing like a little fox. And I'm still waiting on Little Nightmares 3 and Spirit of the Samurai. So those are future games we will play on Thursdays. They're all announced to release this year. So hopefully releases soon. I do know Wukong comes out August, so we could expect that. But the other three or four, it's unannounced. All it says is 2024, so hopefully it releases this year, and we have time to play them. Yes, yes. Okay, hold on one moment. I wonder if you guys can hear the game. Hold on. I think you're able to. My Spotify is kind of... Let me just make sure that the music is... Oh, AD the change. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Sound effects, English, graphic settings. We'll do full screen. I think we're gonna play with mouse and keyboard just because my controller is being wonky. I might stop Spotify from playing for this game. But we shall see. And since this is our first time playing this game, I might have to move around chat and the camera and everything. Just to adjust it so that the game is not covered up by anything. But this is the game. Very cute. We'll be playing as a crow. Okay, that is a bit loud. Hold on. I'll bring it down to like 45 on my computer because I feel like in game is still quite loud. Keyboard and mouse. Okay, I don't want to look at that right yet. I think the game will let us know how we shall play. Okay. Alright, it should be fine. Should the sound effects be as loud too? I think that's fine. Okay, there we go. Death's Door. And I think we're this little guy here with the sword. Guys, a little introduction to the game. Let me pull it up on my phone. Oh, that's not. So it says the description on the Steam page, it says, reaping souls of the dead and punching a clock might get monotonous, but it's honest work for a crow. The job gets lively when your assigned soul is stolen and you must track down a desperate thief to a realm untouched by death, where creatures grow far past their expiry. So we're gonna be this little crow on an adventure to reclaim a soul, a stolen soul. Action-adventure RPG, action RPG. And it's super cute. And it reminds me so much of just the gameplay, like the 3D gameplay-esque, like what's it called? Like a top-down view of the gameplay reminds me of Tunic. And we played Tunic a long time ago. I feel like I should replay it because I don't have any videos of us playing, and that would have been so great to upload onto YouTube. But for right now, we'll play, we're gonna play a new game. We'll revisit Tunic later on because I feel like it'll be a fun replay, as well as maybe I could replay it in like a harder mode. Hi, Servant! How are you? But we're gonna play this, and it seems super cute. Chillin', nice. Sharon, the bus driver, now arriving at Reaping Commission headquarters. End of the line. Oh, getting straight into it, huh? Look how cute, we're a tiny crow. I wonder if we have a name. Or should we make ourselves a name? We could roll. What is this? Seems like the phone isn't connected to anything. I'm doing pretty well. It's been a chill Thursday so far. And what is this game? This is a new game that we're gonna try out for Thursdays. It's fairly a short, it's gonna be a shorter game than when we played Kena Bridge of Spirits or Bramble. But I feel like this is gonna be another cute game that we could keep in our playlist of games. It's very similar to if you've seen us play Tunic in the past. A really cozy, I wouldn't say cozy, but RPG style gameplay story. I don't know much about the game, but it seems very cute to play. With the, I guess, in the sense of our little adventure, and then we have to beat bosses and stuff, and reclaim a stolen soul. It's called Death's Door as well, by the way. Oh, there's a dude right here. He's wearing a book for a hat. Ain't got no souls. Ain't got no shinies. Ain't got no worries. Okay. I like his little book hat. Book hat. Sorry, I kind of want to inspect everything around this game. Apparently, we're floating. Hello, ramen shop. Oh, I'm shorter than the. I'm shorter than the bar. Get office closed. Gone to fix a broken pipe back in 3 to 4 years. That seems too long. Management. Oh, there's a dude. Bob Plart, head of security. Yeah, you're clear. Move it along. He triple dot me. I like how his name is Ball Blart. Ball Plart. Hall of Doors, Reaping Commission headquarters. Hello. Badger the Reaper. Better get moving, don't want to be late, right? Well, which way are we supposed to go? Go up here. Maybe we go. want to go down there. Something shiny. Okay. I only know how to roll. Oh, this is where we're supposed to. Chandler the Handler. Well, well, well. Look who showed up for work. No worms for you. Aw. So cute, look at the tiny glasses. Because only the early bird catches the worm. Anyway, it's your lucky day. I actually have a soul for you to reap. And just not any soul, a giant soul. Think of the commission on that. I hope you haven't forgotten your training. Stay on your talons. Giant souls don't often go peacefully. Dropping in your door for you now. With a soul that size, you might even be able to afford some time off. But remember, your door will open until you... Your door will remain open, sorry, I cannot read apparently. Will remain open until you return with your designated soul. Okay. While your door is open, you will be mortal and you will age, so get it done quickly. Reaping souls to power the doors just so that we could reap more souls, and the cycle repeats forever. Rats race. Anyway, get to it and be careful. If you die, it's gonna be a lot of paperwork and I don't have the time. Okay. Agatha! Oh boy, I love typing. Can't get enough of it. What is this? Oh. Rules for Reapers. 1. A Reaper will become mortal while any assignment remains incomplete and any of their doors remain open. 2. Collected souls must be returned to the central vault. Your work reaping will be rewarded at the and the collected souls used to power our infrastructure. No unionizing. Big boss man. Darwin, the vault keeper. Oh, he's sleeping. I kind of want to go back. Is this the way? Yeah, we came this way. What was up here? Just a statue? Oh. I didn't think we would fall. Okay, we're fine. I guess this is just another area. Maybe where a door pops up? I don't know. Okay, I guess we go up. Oh, what's down there? Wait, did we go down there? Oh, there's that pathway blocking though. Look at that, it's shiny. Oh. Umbrella. You found a discarded umbrella. It's just the thing to keep your feathers dry in grim weather. You could equip it from the weapons menu. Okay, how do we... Ah. Giant soul. There's three giant souls. Crystal shards. Weapons. An umbrella is probably not very useful in combat, but it will keep your feathers dry in bad weather. Wait, so... Oh, cute. I mean, I'm not really holding it above my head, though. Reaper's sword. A standard issue sword for reaping souls. Hmm. shiny things. Is the audio okay? Let me know if it's too loud. I feel like it's still quite loud, but not too loud. Wait, can I jump off this ledge to get the shine? Oh no, it's over there. What if we go like this? Nope, it's not gonna work. I guess it... I don't know how to jump in this game. Hold on, I don't want to go through the door yet. It's just an elevator, okay. Oh, okay, never mind. There's nothing up here. Alright, let's go. What is this? A giant soul? The Chandler said. The Grove of Spirits, assigned soul location. Don't I have arrows? Okay. Space to roll. What? It's so cute! Oh, I'm sorry. Hi. Is it just gonna follow me? Wait, that one has a... That guy has a funky face. The second one. Oh, there's more! Tap to slash. Puzzle game! Some of those two up there. I can't get them. They're just watching. Come, little friends. There's one right there and one right there. There's so many of them. Where are these? Ah! Charge and aim. Cool, okay, so these are like ammo. I mean, I can only hold four. Wait, how about my little friends? Where'd they go? I feel like there's more of them now. We're gonna collect all these friends. They're so cute! How many we got? 1, 2, 3. Okay, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's go! Don't be scared. Wait, can I collect that one up from up there? Oh. Okay, I got... Wait, do I have... I'm gonna collect all of them. These ones I can't reach. They don't wanna come with. Alright, so I got one. Those guys don't wanna come with me. They don't like violence. I don't know where your other friends went, though. Wait, there's more right there. I wonder if this is a thing. An aspect of the game. Can't reach those ones. Hey, friends. You want to join our expo? No, come back! Wait, I had four of you, didn't I? There's the fourth one. Okay. They're so cute. Now, where was... I had, like, a whole line of you. Like, seven of you. There we go. Oh, that's the way we came. Right off the bat? Is this the... Are they little flowers? Oh, that's so cute. 2, 4, 6, 8. Are you guys gonna help me? Oh, creepy. Demonic forest spirit. Okay. Now my friends! Oh, okay. I thought I died. Oh, we should do a death count, huh? Big spider plant thing. I don't have any more arrows. Okay. Death. Okay. We should have a death count, huh? Wait, can I? Oh, I can. It's full screened. Should we have a death counter? Because if this is anything like Tunic, we might die quite a bit. Let's go not make it that gigantic. Hold on. How big should we make it? Okay, hold on. Juan. I would have to come in here, or no, I guess every single time we do die, I could just have it updated later. Where should we put this? I'll put it down here. Alright, let's try again. It sucks that we don't see, like, a health bar on her. Oh, hello. Hold on a second. Uno momento. Completely forgot. All right. really moving from there. I don't know what's happening. Is she getting shinier? Pushing me around! Okay. Moving around anymore, huh? I feel like that wasn't supposed to happen. Boomst? That wasn't... We just got smacked by an older bird. Little friends, hello. They're so cute. Lost Cemetery. Wait, was the big flower thing the soul that we were supposed to reap, right? Did the big crow guy steal it from us? Hello. Is that the crow that smacked us over the head? Where are you going? There's a little pathway right here. Ooh. Alright, should we... There's a ladder and we could go this way. I think I'm gonna go this way. Goodbye, boxes. oh. Shiny. A life seed. What does a life seed do for us? Planting one of these in a green pot will yield soul fruit, which can be consumed to restore your health. Okay. Nice. I feel like this would be a little bit better because the audio is quite loud, no? I find it funny that we're climbing a ladder, but we're a bird. Oh, there's somebody up there. Friend or foe? Probably a foe. I guess we're not Oh, okay. Are you a friend? I guess not a friend. I'm sorry. kind of smacked him in the back. Oh, what's this? Collected a mass of soul energy. Soul energy can be spent in the Hall of Doors on Reaper upgrades. Hmm. Oh, there's another one of those. Hi, Story. I don't know if we're going the right way. I feel bad for Kenneth. They're not even putting up a fight. Oh, that took one hit. Hi, friends! Oh. Ow, okay. Oh no! We're at one life. Ooh, hello, you got some life on you. This is the... Okay. Oh, cute! They're dropping their raspberry juice. Oh, is this the key? Way to the summit. Okay. Not quite yet. Is this where we came up from? Yes. Wait, there's something here though. I wonder if I should have used the key there. Oh! Little crow. Do I sense a glut of soul energy? Come here, and you could trade in those souls to gain an edge in combat. Okay. Welcome to the Soul Vault. Would you like to increase your combat abilities? Ooh. Oh, we have 320. They cost 400. Strength, dexterity, haste, magic. Melee attacks can be chained together. So, okay, strength. The Reaper's ability to wield melee weapons. Raising this will increase the damage done with melee weapons as well as their reach. Dexterity. Reaper's ability to attack with speed and precision. Raising this will allow the Reaper to charge their melee and range attacks faster and increase the speed at which melee attacks can be chained together. Haste. A Reaper's speed and grace of movement. This raising this will give the Reaper a greater base speed, faster dodges, and less cooldown time between dodges. Magic. Harness magical powers. Raising this will increase the damage done with magical spells and ranged abilities. I think I'm gonna do dexterity first. But that's when we reach 400. Alright. Going back. Oh wait, did they all spawn back in? Oh, they did. So, we have... Oh, this is the key. So this is where we were before. I guess we go this way. Oh, you move. Okay. Wait, hold on. Oh, that was so... Ah, I shot the wrong way. I didn't know more was spawning. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Ooh, hello. Hi, Ellie! Ooh! Okay, easy. Easy. Oh, there's two of them now. Be gone! Ah! I'm stuck. Scene. These guys with the giant mask backpacks are cool though. Hi Ellie, welcome on to stream. So we're playing a new game called Death's Door. We're playing as a little crow on an adventure or mission to reclaim a stolen soul. And it reminds me so much of Tunic. No, there's nothing here for us. Who dapper? Okay, we're going, hold on, we'll come back. Let's check out over here. What is this? Okay, I guess we can't go this way. Should we have gone to the summit? Hold on, let me go back. Oh no, this is closed. Okay, we can't go this way yet. Just double check in. Oh, we could eat that flower again. But there's not really any point because we're one health bar down. Okay. Let's see. There's a bunch of graves here. There's one missing here. Or one that's about to be buried. Are you friend or foe? Steadhone the Gravedigger. My time in this world is over. Eh? You're blocking the way. Sir, can I get past you? There's shiny stuff. There's that over there. We can't get over there. Where are we supposed to go? Did I miss something? Right? Sir, can I just pass by you here? No? Oh, I'm sorry. Unfortunately, I am still alive. Sorry, maybe if you try hitting me with a harder attack? Oh. Hold my mouse button? Oh, okay. Ready? I'm sorry. You seem so nice. Still here and still very much alive. Perhaps try a bit of a run-up. Roll with space and press while rolling. Okay, hold on. I'm sorry, it's not your fault. It happens to everyone. I'm afraid I am burdened with unending life. I can't explain it, and I've spent untold years seeking an answer. My name is Steadhone. I am a keeper of graves of this sacred mountain. Oh, and if you do find yourself strengthened somehow, feel free to try to kill me again. Oh, all this guy wants to have is death. That's sad. You're welcome to stop by anytime you like. Okay. What is this? Here lies a guardian of the door, a preserver of order and home to stray souls. There's like a bunch of like hassle parts here. Ooh, how do I get over there? I don't think I could get over there. Can I get over there? We don't have the ability to. Oh, yeah. Did we get over there? Were we over there before? I think we were, right? Or maybe not. I don't know. Hold on, I'm gonna go. How much? We have 349. We need 400 so that we have an increase in our abilities. But I'm gonna go back up this way very quick, because I wonder if that's a little piece of thing that I missed on the bridge up here somewhere. This is where... Oh no, that's where that big guy was. Okay, so we can't go up there yet. Because that bridge was where we saw the big, old crow. Okay. Going this way. Ignore all the pomegranate juice. We need a key. I guess we can't go this way. I'm gonna go up the ladder. There's a ladder here. Or should have been a ladder there. Hidden area. Oh, hello. We have enough to upgrade. Should we go all the way back to our teleport door? Teleport door so far though. A crow that cannot fly. Yeah, I don't know why we don't fly up to places or fly across things. Ooh, this guy. Alright, I don't think we could get back to our teleport door, so I'm gonna loop back to the door to get back to our headquarters. Which is quite... It's not that far. what's up here again? Oh, that thing. Okay, we can't really go up there either. Okay, so we're gonna, I think it's dexterity that we're gonna get, or we could level up in strength. I don't know if it's gonna be enough strength to... I don't know if we upgrade our strength, I don't know if it's gonna be enough to help out our old friend. Raising this will increase the damage done with melee weapons as well as their reach. But dexterity gives us charge melee and range attacks faster. Increase the speed at which melee attacks can be chained together. I wanted to do dexterity. How do I click it? How do I confirm? Ah, there we go. Now we need to save up another 350 or 345 for another upgrade. I want to double check our weapon. So now we could do an increased speed, right? Not bad. Maybe strength would have been better. Hello, friend. We'll come back and help you out. Alright, we've been over there. Let's go this way. What is this? This way to the stranded sailor. Okay. The simple structure has a twin. A hidden secret lies within. Okay. I guess there's a ladder here that we can't. I don't know what this is for. Missed the stairs completely. Let's go this way. This is where we saw the dude. This way to the summit. Okay. Where should we go? I'm gonna go down. Oh, this is where we were. Okay, so this is our door there. Okay, so we just go this way then. Secret back area? Ooh. Or maybe it's not secret, maybe it's here. Oh, hello. Pray at shrine. Please don't eat us. The ancient shrine offers you a shard from a vitality crystal. Collecting 4 will raise your vitality beyond its limits. Okay, vitality crystals. We got one. Nice. break through this. Let me break through it. No? Nothing? Okay. Cool. I missed it. We are unstoppable. Oh, there's a big door down there. Let's go this way first. He's camping the stairs, the ladder. Life thing. Do we? I don't. Oh, I have 3 seeds. We don't really need them here. Ah! What are you? I hit you over there. Hit you over there. Ah! Oh, I just got hit. I missed. Be gone. Stairs up there. Ooh. Oh, I don't think I killed him. Okay, there we go. Ah, you missed. There's more? How many more? Okay, maybe the health thing would have been nice. No more, please. No more. Oh no. Oh, that hit me. Be gone. All right, now what? A bat ladder unlocked. What's over here? Just a lookout area? Okay. Oh, there's a little orb thing over there. Oh, this is where we were before, so I could open these gates. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have gone this way. There was the other direction that I should have went in. What is this? We're so tiny. Guardian of the door. Oh, hello. I wasn't ready for this boss battle. Oh, he flies. Oh, he flies. Oh, he flies. have any more ammo. I can't see. Okay. So can I just... Ooh. Dodge and roll. Dodge and roll. That didn't work. I have no health. I have no health. Okay, hold on. Let me see. Just bait him a little bit. Okay, there we go. And missiles? Oh! Okay, I should not be alive. Oh! The missiles! I forgot about the missiles and the laser. Please. Oh, I shouldn't have. I shouldn't have. Miss me. I got hit by a missile. Where were we? We have to go up this way. I opened up some areas that we weren't able to before. So I could just go up that way, I think. The summit area this way. Oh, this is not the area. The other way. Was it this way? I'm lost. So this is where he'll lie, right? Eventually, when he gets his wish. Where was the doorway that we unlocked earlier? Was it down here instead? Yeah, I think it was right here. Okay, this is where we died, right? There was one area that's not open yet. Hi, friend. Oh, he rolls off, huh? Oh, you could just go over there. That's fine. Did we go this way? We didn't go this way. We're gonna go this way. Imagine if there was fall damage. This looks like a key. I just realized his face is a keyhole. Okay, apparently we can't go this way yet. I guess we fight the castle dude. Which is not this way, it's down this way. Hi friend, goodbye friend. We have our little flower friends. So cute. There's a lever right there. How do I get there? You see that? That's a lever, right? I think. Oh, I'm sorry, friends. Oh, okay. They're just gonna... I don't think they could climb the ladder with me anyways. Alrighty, I guess we go fight this guy over here. Oh, you're here already. Okay, let's go bait him for a hit. Dodge and roll! Oh, he's mad. Okay. Let's not get hit by the laser, please. We just got smacked there. I'm rushing it. I'm rushing it. The key? I don't know. I think we have to go all the way around again. Let me just I wonder if I should do this every single time we die. Or if we just should update it at the end of every other one. On this way. Alright. The first time we were doing okay. The missiles and the laser gets me. I got swished there. Ooh, I thought that was gonna hit me there. Hello, sir. Just kidding. Slow this time. Hi, goodbye. You thought. Oh. Stay away from the laser. Hello. What? Did I get hit by a missile? Well, there was no reason for me to get hit there. Nice. That's it? No key? No nothing? Nothing? I thought he was gonna drop a key or something. Alright, what does it say? This way to the overgrown ruins. Okay. This way to the summit. Should we continue to the summit? How much money do we got? We got 226. We were down there before. Did that open it? Awesome. Okay. Oh, there's a little orb up there. How do I get up there? How does one? I'm gonna go look at this thing over here. Since we unlocked it, there's this platform that is the same. I don't understand. It's just a decoration. Because it's the same right there as well. I want to get the orb. There's a key. We have two seeds. We could put one here. Ooh, there's a shiny there. We have to unlock something. We have to do something to unlock it. And then there's a key there. This stuff smells very strong. Oh, it's just a shiny thing. An incense used in ancient rituals to aid the dead in their passage to the next life, and to mask the stench of corpses in the embalming process. The label on the side reads, "Incense of Atonement, perfect for masking that rotting corpse smell." Okay. I might have to put the... Can we unlock this? We don't have a key to unlock this. Yeah. So, I guess we just continue. Or should we... Yeah, I'm gonna do the health. So we have full health. And we'll go this way. Because this looks like... I see the tail. I see the tail of the big bird. The big dude. He's the bird that stole the soul of the plant thing that we defeated. Sir, what are you doing? That's a big door. Gray crow. Hello, fledgling. Sorry about the crack on the head, but I needed that soul. You see, I was a reaper just like you. Years ago, my assignment evaded capture. It took many months to track it down to this location. Upon arrival, I discovered it had somehow passed through this door. Inconceivable. Do you know where we are, fledgling? No, I don't know where we are. Oh. Cue credits. the end point for all life. I thought it was just a legend. As you know, all doors are powered by the energy of souls. Perhaps with a truly monumental amount of power, even this one could be forced open. Sadly, the soul I stole from you was not enough. I'm afraid that our fates are very much intertwined now, fledgling. For with your assignment incomplete, your death is now inevitably. Without the soul that now resides behind this door, you are trapped just like me. That's kind of mean. Why does he have to steal my soul? I was just doing my job. However, fortune may still smile upon us. This cursed land is hidden to the reapers, somehow untouched by the laws of nature. The creatures here have the potential to live vastly beyond their years, growing ever larger and more powerful. I know of three such beings on these isles whose combined soul could grant us the power to wedge this door open. To the north lives an old witch, obsessed with escaping the clutches of death. Beyond the forest to the east, a self-proclaimed king rules over the ruins of a flooded cathedral. And atop the mountain to the west, a beast of untold years, primal and vicious, with no want or desire. I am truly sorry to have entangled you, fledgling, but in my advanced years, my body grows weary. Your path is your own now. Either venture into the wild and reap those giant souls, or choose inaction and suffer the same fate as this old fool. I mean, you kind of forced us into this, bro. Do you wish for guidance on where to head next? I suggest you head north. There lives an old witch obsessed with escaping death. Okay. We got nothing else to do. You kind of stole our soul that we had in the beginning, so. And we'll just continue on. Wait, this is north, right? Do we have a map? We don't have a map. Alrighty. We going. This way, to the Urn Witch's Mansion. We could open this up now. Nice. What's down here? This door requires a key to open. The keyhole looks very old and rusted. A bell. What's the purpose of a bell tower? Any secrets? No secrets? We only have 226, so there's no reason to go back to the headquarters. So, let's see this witch. Ooh. Yoink. I don't know if we should go this way or the other way, because there was another direction. These guys look like they move. Okay, can't go that way. Well, there's a lever here. A lever? Ooh, hiya! There's another one there. Oh, I guess I have to go around the other way and get that one and open this door. Yes, yes. An old witch that evades death, huh? Lunges and dodges. Oh, for every enemy we do. Maybe we could go back and just defeat all the enemies that respawned. Open sesame. A cage. Okay. Only one of them is lit, though. Can we go this way? No. Only one of the candles here are lit. I can't go that way though. Am I missing something? I'm missing something. Oh, okay. There we go. Hello? You look awfully, suspicious there. Oh, they're just... they're just regular pots. Oh, I see something at the bottom there. Something shiny! A seed. Right? It's so cute! There's nothing here. Oh, I could be in the bushes. Nothing. What a cute little garden. There's a teapot right here. I'm like destroying everything in the garden too. Ooh, shiny. What is this? Tell me. Burn your weapons and spread joy. Oh, so that's how we use that. Okay. Okay. Estate of the Urn Witch, north of the door. That means we could go back and do that one thing that we saw earlier. I didn't know we had to set it on fire, though. What is this way? What is over here? Ooh, I take. This is blocked. how to break it yet. This way to the Urn Witch's mansion. This is a very clean and pretty estate. What is this? I don't feel like we could jump that yet. Ooh, there's a door here. Oh, this will let us go back to headquarters. Where exactly are we, though? There's one of those things. Wait. There's no fire here, though. Can't shoot it. Okay, so the Urn Witch. We can't really buy anything yet, so. Oh yes, we can. I'm not smart. I did not look. So we're gonna go, I guess we'll get strength, maybe, we need. Okay, let's see, we could do haste. Increase damage done with magic spells and range abilities. We don't have any. Do we have magic spells? Is that the arrow that we have? I think I'll go with strength. Okay. Oh! Thank you so much, Geki! The audio didn't come through because for some reason it was playing through my PC rather than my... normal. There we go. Thank you so much though! 22 months in a row! Here, I'll do this. Wait, is it here? Oh, I can't do it from here. Nice! Thank you so much. I hope you are enjoying stream. Do you guys think we have enough damage for the one? No, I don't think so. I think we have to go back to him like later on. Okay, let's explore. There's something there. How the heck do we get there? Oh, we have to break this. Wait, do we have enough strength to break the wall then? Let's see. Since we upgraded in strength. No. We can't even break through it. I guess we'll figure it out later on. Ooh, there's another one there. Wait, can we get up that way? I guess we... Oh, hello. Are you friend or foe? He has a head... A pot for a head. Oh, hello there, my beak-faced fellow. It is quite unusual to see one of your kind upon these isles. I imagine you must be here for a soul. Not me, I should hope. He's like... Anyway, it seems our paths have intersected at an opportune moment. You may not have noticed, but I have been cursed with an unusual affliction. Alas, judge me not by the shape of my head, but by the deliciousness of the soup inside. Okay. Where are my manners? I'm very pleased to make your acquaintance, beak face. It would seem that my journey has reached an impasse. I haven't been able to overcome the obstacles ahead and unlock the iron gates. If you would help me move on, I should be indebted to you and we could push forward together. Did he just lose brain cells? I don't know. There are many obstacles ahead, Beakface. Curiously, there appears some uncanny kinship between the sealed gates and the unlit lanterns aroundabouts. Okay. We're going this way. I want that. Give me that. Man. If Pothead dies, I riot. Look at that. Okay. So, how the heck do I get past it? Okay. I can't break that one, though. Hello, sir. What are you? Oh, you have a. Ooh. No! Wait, can I pick it up? I want to pick it up. Can I pick this up? Oh, I can't. Okay. I can't be near it, though. Okay. Cool, you couldn't have gotten near me. It was a mistake. I could heal myself here. Oh, there's more arrow users. Okay, I'm just gonna be down here. Does that hit me? No, it doesn't. Okay. Alright, what does this say? Oh, there's another one. The Garden of Peace. Okay, not very peaceful. Oh, he's stuck. Rude. How many seeds we have? Oh, we only have one left. Oh no. So I can't pick these up. Why not? Oh. Rude to gang up on me. And he disappeared. I forgot what they are called. Okay, this leads us back around. But how do we get to open this one? This one doesn't have an explosion thingy next to it. So each enemy gives me plus 2. Oh, goodbye. Pull the lever! Nice. How do we get the... I wanted the other area. I want this. But how do we explode this? We're not strong enough. Wrong lever. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Well, maybe we should... Oh, there's something there. We got a puzzle here. Okay, we need fire. Sorry, my hair is just everywhere. What the heck? Okay. Wait, there's a little ladder right there. Oh yeah, we could crawl through the bushes. I forgot. Oh, what is this? What is this area here? Ooh. Hello. Hey, yoink. Okay, and then I'm gonna go over here because there's a little ladder here that gives us nothing. What am I supposed to do here though? I don't think I could do anything here. Oh, we fell. Because this looks like another puzzle-esque thing. Was there bushes near the other one that we could have gotten? Let's just do this puzzle here. Enemies! His arrow was so slow. To where that one... I think it's locked only by the explosion wall that we need to do. I'm just gonna double check here. Yeah, we can get over there. Now I wanna watch Emperor's New Groove. It's a funny movie. I watched both that Emperor's and Kronk's. Oh wait, we could destroy this one too. Like, a few weeks ago, when I was like bored. Oh no. Be gone. Got hit by the oh hello, just gonna, I guess I'll deal with you first. Goodbye. Okay, nice. All right, what does it say? The Garden of Joy. How do we get over there? What's the ladder over there? That doesn't really... Oh no, I just use it for the wall. This puzzle's fun. Dodged it. Was there... No, this was just the way we came. What is this for? Hello. Let me pick... I wanna... Oh, I picked it up. Okay. I I guess that's a little move that we could do later on. I just don't know what it is. Pull the lever. Let there be fire. Alright, Pothead. We are back. Hurrah! We can now venture onward, my steadfast companion. But first, we should grant ourselves a moment of respite. Come, sit with me a while. Okay. As I mentioned upon our meeting, I was not always quite so earthenware in appearance. The strange curse was visited upon me by the wicked old lady who resides in the mansion beyond these lavish gardens. I imagine you are here for her, are you not? Surely her soul must be swollen and ripe for the reaping due to her unnaturally extended years. I desire not but to confront the old witch and request she undo her ceramic deed and restore me to my former handsome self. I was quite the looker, you know. Soup! No? So be it. Let us push on once more. I mean, this witch has a really, indeed, lavish gardens. Like, when you think of, like, a witch, you think of, like, a swamp, or, like, you think of, like, a witch's hut, you know? Not some mansion. Pro tip, some projectiles can be deflected with a swing of your sword. Really? Wait. Okay, but we need to explode this wall here. Okay. So, I mean, I could have used that as practice. That's cool. Hello. Which way shall we go? Oh, hello. There's a bunch of you guys over there. And I wanted to dodge that. I'm gonna run over here. What's over here? There's a lot more over there. Here. But where does it take me? I don't know. I can't see. But should we jump down? But there's no way back up. I don't know. So if I shoot this, right? And I look that way? Wait, no. I just had a... Understand. I thought this was a little pathway. Does this not hurt me if I... Oh, it does. Who's that dude? He's waiting for me over there, but I have no help. So we're just gonna kind of circle around this way. Wait, can I have one of those things follow me? No, but this is too far now. Okay. What is this way? Nothing? Nothing. Fancy. Ooh, what was that? The Garden of Love. Okay. Oh, there's another one over there. I don't want to go to the mansion yet. Kind of exploring everywhere. There was that big dude on the other side. What is this? Oh, look at the little statues. Cute. The family tomb. Should I destroy all the pots? I feel like I shouldn't, right? But like, it's there. I feel like the pile of leaves means something. Leather! Thanks. This is to the mansion. What's this over here? Why is there such a big space over here? There's a pathway there. But I can't go over there. Oh. Oh, it's Pothead. Oh, he's sitting up there. Oh there, my friend. I would make a good statue, would I not? Ha. So here we are. This edifice may look is that how you say it? Edifice? May look unassuming, even becalming. However, keep your wits about you. Untold dangers await us inside. Now, let us dive from the precipice of adventure and enter the belly of the beast together. Wait, I'm not done exploring. Wait. I didn't unlock. Ooh, what is that? Wait. Pothead. I'm not done exploring. He'll wait for me, right? Right? I'm gonna go defeat this dude over here. This scary dude. Hello, sir. Are you gonna stand up there? Oh, gosh. He charges. Okay, chill, sir. I just, you know, I want a key. Move. Oh, come on. You look like a chicken, sir chicken. Man, all I wanted was a key. Oh, wrong way. And that weird thing that we saw. I hope Pothead is okay. I'm gonna go fight this guy again. Is he this way? Oh. Oh, Those arrows are so slow. That means we're getting more money. We have 209 now. For every enemy we defeat, we get 2 more. Come on, Mr. Mage guy. Oh, I walked into that one. Oh, he missed. And my little friends, the Garden of Peace. I don't think this garden is really much peaceful here. I didn't want to hit it when I was so close. Around in a big circle. Yeah, I should have went straight up this way. Would this follow me? Wait. Oh, it's over here. I wonder. I missed! It should have been down this way. Okay, wait. It's fine. We got this one. Oh, we could walk up that way, but that's from another direction. Alright, what did we name this guy? Sire Chicken? He looks like a chicken. Oh. Of him. I forget he charges. Whoop! Missed me with that. Oh, I have no more. Oh no. Just go off quietly. I was afraid we were gonna die again. Alright, what does this say? A garden of life. Okay, let me get this little dude up here. Alright, and then we could also open this up. Because I want to get that thing that we saw before heading into the mansion. There was this little thing. We should also use. Alright, we need fire. Are we gonna get cut? Okay. is it? What is this? There's a little ladder down there. How do we get over there? Oh, it's just these guys. I ran into that one. Did one of them just run into the other? They keep on running into those. No. Begone. I need fire. Okay, we could open this. I still don't know what that is. And then there's this one here. Have we been over here before? I feel like we've been... No, we haven't been here before. I don't think. I don't know. Lever. Wait, what's with the little fire pieces, though? How are we supposed to light the fire? I hope I'm going the right direction. I like how there's a reflection of my this little icon in my mouse. Hello. I missed. Oh no, leave me alone. I just gotta watch out for the arrows. Okay. Can I heal up, please? I need health. Let's go pick up this thing. This is the thing that I saw. You found some rogue daggers. These blades can speedily inflict damage to an opponent, death by 1,000 cuts. You could equip it from the weapons menu. Ooh, hapons? So, our sword does 1 damage with 3 swings. This does 0.8 with 6. But there's higher swing time and not much range. Let's see, hold on, I wanna see it. Is this better than our sword, though? The damage is 0.8. Our sword is 1. A pair of keen blades that can inflict rapid strikes. These blades are often favored by the reapers that have defected from the commission or been fired. Rogue attackers. I don't know, were these? They don't do that much more damage, though. There's 3 swings, but we could swing pretty fast with these. I like the sword. I'm gonna keep the sword. Alright, we have no health. If I remember correctly, I think we made... Oh, hello, friends. Actually, you know, let's go use these up. Wait, are we supposed to use this fire for something? No, right? Because it's too far. It's already 2:44. Alright, I hope Pothead is still alive. Hopefully. Oh, hello. You go on ahead. I'll guard the door. Okay. Can I break these? What just happened? My game is frozen. Hello? Oh no. My game is frozen. Please? Please? The white screen. Not responding. Why is it not responding? I didn't even do nothing. Oh, is it back? Oh, it's back. Awesome. I have no audio though. Why do I not have any audio? And it's frozen again. Oh gosh. What is happening? We're still live, right? Yeah, we're still live here. Why do I not have any audio? There we go. Kind of all caught up with each other here. Awesome. My Spotify came back on for some reason. Is there a save? Does this game autosave? Let me just double check here. I think it does. Because all it has is return to title screen and quit. Feel bad for those. Okay, we have a key. That means we could go back to the headquarters. It's a ceramic manor. Nice. How much money do we have? We have 438. We must purchase. Okay, let's see what we got. We could save up to 600 to increase one of these two as well, or we could just go all around and just save for each of them. Raising this will allow the Reaper to charge their melee and range attacks faster. Increase the speed at which melee attacks can be changed to get chained together. Strength. Speed, faster dodges, less cooldown. Will increase the damage done with magic spells and ranged abilities. Let's do... This is what we'll do. We'll do a base of everything and then just level up from there. I think I'm gonna... After we level haste and magic up, I'll do dexterity and I'll focus with... either magic or more dexterity. strength... I mean, we kind of use a little bit of both. We use the bow and arrow and the sword. So I think I'm going to increase most of our points into dex and magic. We don't have to be that fast. Let's do magic first. Because as long as we're smart with... the timing and dodging, I think it's fine. Yes, yes. It looks like we need to do something there. What is this? A little vent. Look how fancy this manor is, though. This is where a witch lives? I hear the whispering. There's a whispering. Oh. They repair themselves. Ancient door spirit. Living reaper. I hunger for souls. Okay. There is a key here. We do not have a key though. They just fix, they fix on their own. Yeah, two flowers now. There's another door that we have to unlock up here. And then we have a little health thing here. Alright, I guess we go this way. Okay. What is this? I don't understand. Oh! There was a little creature in there. I thought I had to break the pots in like a specific order or something. Oh, there was a fourth one here. Oh, hello. Oh, I thought you... Wait, I wanted to do that one though. Oh, hello. How am I supposed to unlock these? Because these require fire, no? Shiny, how do I get up there? I guess I have to climb up, yeah, this way first. Oh, there's a key right here. Which door should we open up first, though? How do I? Oh. I get it. I get it. All right, we got one key. How does one get onto these tables? That's another. And the other one's where? Hold on, I need to destroy something up here. Oh, the other one's right here. Oh no, we need four. Okay, let's see. There we go. all just chilling here, I guess. Oh, ew. Fire! I hear the whispering again. That's one. Okay. We have to go back towards the first one that we saw. That's a two. That's a tree. And four. There's a little gate right there. There's no purpose for me to go down, right? Da-da-da-dun! Onwards. Big room? Ah! I don't understand. Hello? You okay? Sir? What you doing? Oh. 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 Whoop. It's so sad hearing the little green orb scream. This one's easy. Oh. Kinda creepy with his gigantic mouth and his... He looks silly with his tongue out, though. Goodbye! Okay. Oh! It looked like a penguin! Hello! Free soul. Oh, it's a bird. It's a crow, isn't it? It looks like a penguin. It appears we've been abandoned here. I don't think anyone is coming to open the door. Oh, I need to do four? Or three more? Aww. Was that a penguin or a crow? Because it looked chunky like a penguin. Hear the gate open. Oh, hello. Who are you? Are you friendly? You don't look friendly. Is this the witch? The witch of Urns. Hello, dear. Quite unexpected to see a crow around this place. Does this mean the deal is off? Wait, what deal? What? She came out of nowhere. I was gonna go to the little opening here and then I saw her. I'm like, oh my goodness. What brings an adorable fellow like you into my little house? This is not a little house, madame. What's happening? Hello? Can I just, you know, Blink! She has a, like, magical dress, too. Can I talk to you again? Oh, her... She creep. What if she... I'm just gonna, you know, I'm gonna be on my merry way. Goodbye. What deal was she talking about? No way she could fit through doors. Wait, okay, so we have a key. We got this door. We got this door. Or... Where's the other one? Is it only these two doors? Okay. We got an option of two doors here. And there's an elevator here. So shall we go up or shall we go to this one? Choices. Living Reaper, I hunger for souls. Okay, I get it. You need three more souls to open. Let's go to the top one, actually. I don't think it matters, right? Which one we go through first? Ah! I forgot that those explode. Can I hit this one from right here? No, it's in the way. Wait, how am I supposed to hit that one then? Oh, wait, hold on. I get it. There's just a purple door there. What is that? How do I get over there? Oh, hold on. I need more ammo. I broke all that. Alright, let's try again. Can I hit that with my arrow and collect it, maybe? There's one. Oh, I know how to get to it. I'm not the smartest. There we go. Now we just go back up and hit this one from up there. Or we could walk to it, actually. Oh, we almost fell. I didn't think that would reach me. What is this? Oh, I can't reach that. I missed. I missed again. I fell! Ah! No, let me out! Okay, hold on. Let me figure out what I have to do here. I need two more keys. One's up here. And one's down here. Sadness. There's another little grate right there. Does it keep the doors that we unlocked? Or the bases that we broke? No, it doesn't. Stay back. Of course it didn't hit it. Okay, that's one. That's two. I missed. They're so cute looking. Just little things of mud. It sounds so sad when they scream. There we go. I'm stuck. No! That shouldn't have injured me. I was stuck. We should probably kill it, right? Okay. Is there anything else in this room? No, right? No. Okay. Let's find this... the lost soul. Alright, here's the key. There's a lever up there. Okay, looks like we have to get up so that fire around that way. How does one... how does... am I missing something? Oh, there's a ladder here. How do we unlock that ladder? Oh, but that's the ladder to get up that way. Oh. Hmm. Oh, I see. I could do this. There we go. I think it's just because how small the crow looks sometimes. Little nightmare vibes without the horror. Oh, we're too high here. I like it. It's very cute. Like, the puzzles and, like, the exploration reminds me of Tunic. There we go. Pick up the key. Because remember when we played Tunic, like, a year and a half ago or so? Like, sometime ago? It reminds me of that. And, like, the 3D-ness of it as well. Instead of, like, a regular platformer game. That ladder didn't unlock, though. Pull the lever! Or push the lever, rather. Okay, that's the ladder. No. Maybe. Oh, we should've. Hello! You're back. Ooh, hello. Oh, I didn't hit it back. No. Alright, that's fine. I get to beat these guys. Okay, with the addition of these guys running around, it's a little bit hard. Stop running around! Unfair, and my game's frozen on me. Why is it freezing on me? I don't understand. All right, if we get back into the game, I need to press pause. I think we're I don't know. Why does it keep doing this? We're still alive. I don't know, there's no, oh, okay, we're good. Think, let me full screen this. I have no audio again though. Did the game just crash on me? No, okay. I was about to say. I need to be careful here because I only have one life. Okay. Oh, he's guarding himself. I'm saddened. I mean, considering that I thought we would have more deaths by now, I think we're doing a pretty good job. We still need to get 3 more souls for this door. This door should be open, right? Yeah. Why does this look all gross here? Like, they have a water damage issue. Or, yeah, this is all water. Right? It looks like water. I'm not the smartest. Alright, how many flat? Okay, we got 4. We could do this here. We technically didn't need... I wish this was inside. Ah! I got stuck. No way. Get me out of there. Again with the shields. Whoop! Get out of there. Oh, come on. Ah! I'm rushing again. Okay, hold on. And I can't go back out to heal myself, which sucks. There goes one. No! Alright, hold on. I'm just gonna run back in. I'll add it to the death count. I just don't feel like switching screens right now, so. Or maybe I should keep the little minion guys? They kind of run after me, though. A little friends, hello. And just deal with this guy. I just have to avoid these guys. Unless more spawn in, then that would just be terrible. Yeah, but they're in the way. What was that? Okay, I'm being bullied here. I have no more ammo. He spawned in and just smacked me. Yeah, the little minions are annoying. And if I just leave the minions and ignore them and try to fight him, the minions are fast enough to catch up with me. And deter me from actually hitting him. Should I just melee the whole way then? Should I just melee everything? No, because then they gang up on me. Hi friends, wish me luck. Oh, some range. Woo! Okay, this is good. Never mind, not good. He's spinning. He's glowing pink, which is good. Let me just get rid of these guys. There we go. Alright, I just had a melee attack the entire time. The soul. She said I would live forever, but with a pot for a head? No thanks. They look like penguins. Alright, how many deaths was that? Two, right? I need to add it on. But they're like chunky. They look like penguins to me. Alrighty. Freedom! Oh, there's three of them now. Is this how many to- Are they here because of the- Ah, she scared me again! I didn't notice that she was- She was standing right there. Oh heavens, my house is a mess. My beautiful urns, shattered. I mean, I must apologize for the state of my house, dearie. I wasn't expecting guests. Goodbye. Alright, we gotta keep- Oh, we kind of skipped one, huh? Alright, we'll do this one. She is very creepy looking. What is this? That hit me in the back. Look at him run. Alrighty. I'll take this. Thank you very much. This room is cluttered. Ooh, hello. Yoink. Ooh, almost got me there. Which way should we go? I'm gonna go this way. Maybe not this way. That looks like a boss room. The reflection shows a little pot. Do you see that? Aha! And there's one over here as well. And a secret door. Interesting. Ooh. Hello. What is this one? This one's pink. Wait, is this the first one we got before? No, this is different. A magic crystal, okay. The ancient shrine offers you a shard from a magic crystal. Collecting four will raise your magic capacity beyond its limits. Nice. I don't know what that really means, but... I'll take it. Now that, like, that room... I'm looking at the reflection off the floor now. How am I... Oh, okay. I get it. Mm-hmm. the way we're supposed to go. I think this is. But I wonder what's in the other room then? If that's the way we're supposed to go. What's in here? I want that. There's a key right there. But this looks like a boss room. Where does this go? Oh, it's a little elevator. Okay. Oh, hello. A yoink. This looks like a boss room. Are you friendly? A large talking pot. Shall we dance? Rude. Oh. I have no more. Whoop. Oh gosh, we're dead. Hey, at least we have this elevator here now, though. I'm gonna go back up here. Because what is this room? Can't shoot anything. Ow. There's a health thing here as well. Okay, this looks like a boss room. Then what is the dancing pot? Hello. Ow. Magicians aren't that hard. So if I don't pay attention to them. Oh, please don't corner me. Okay.
Ah!
is no way. How many is that? That was... I'll add it at the end. What just happened? Well, there we go. Once by the dancing pot. Once by this dude here. I'll have to go through these guys again. Wait, was the ladder always here? There was no point of us... Ow. Okay. Not the smartest. Okay. Almost ran into those. What? Hello? One life again. All right, these guys aren't so hard with him running around. All right. Where is our penguin friend? I'm starting to question the authority of our Lord of Doors, although it might be a bit late given that I am deceased. Where's the last door? Oh, it must be the elevator room. Maybe. I mean, she's out here again, isn't she? She's like down there. Yeah, I see her. I see her head. Alright, we're just gonna eat this right quick, and then we died twice, right? Alrighty. Alright, madame. Oh goodness, you're not the cause of all this ruckus, are you? I would not be very hospitable to any beast who would mistreat my children. Tread lightly, Reaper. She's wearing a gigantic goblet on top of her head. Alright, now we have to deal with the dancing pot. I hit you a few times. If I could reach you, that is. Wow, Why are you so far away? Oh darn. That hurt. Just a bit. His pot's almost broken. There we go. Okay. Can I get that orb right there, I wonder? Ooh, there's a something shiny. Oh! I fell. Wait, does this... Wait, is he gonna spawn down here? The little magician guy? No? Okay. Hi, friend! One. That's dose. But I want to get this orb. Can I grab it from the chandelier? How am I supposed to grab it? Oh. I'm terrible at walking on. What do you call them? I want to get that. Now there's a shiny thing over there, but let's see if we could. I guess we go this way. Gimme. An old engagement ring. Now you just need to find someone who would want to marry you. Aww. What is this? What is that? Are those little... I can't tell what they are. They're bouncing little orbs, though. There's a health thing up here. Why is there... How am I supposed to get that? I don't know. So I just kind of... I want to grab it, though. I don't think I could grab it. Oh! Never mind. The witch is gonna be mad with me. I'm kind of destroying her house here. Oh, it's dark in here. There's so many. Gross. Oh. Ah. Couldn't see you there. Maybe I should have done the health thing. We got six seeds, so we could. Oh, hello. Didn't see you guys there. Alrighty. We could go up this one as well, though. Oh, a health. Yes, we need this. Where does this go? Oh, we got a rabbit. Oh. Ooh, hello. Yoink. I wonder if we save here. It auto-saves, right? Would it pick up from right at this place right here? Kind of cleaned up the spider webs up here, because we might have to continue this next Thursday, because there's no save. So if I return to title screen, I hope we don't have the. Hold on. If I click return to title screen, do you think it saves for me? All progress will be saved and you will return to- Okay, wait. And you will return to your last used door. Okay, what if I go through this door? And I go back. I'm assuming, like, with the doorways, yeah. When we walk into rooms, it kind of saves. But this says so here, too. Alright, we got about 5 more minutes. So, let's see. Oh, the last penguin. What is this, though? I can't see what this is. It looks like an eyeball. Alright, let's get this last penguin. Why did the door close? How can we get back? Oh, it's Pothead. Alright, we'll save here when we meet back up with Pothead. Oh, I hope the witch isn't here. She reminds me of you, Baba. Well now, little crow. You have well and truly outstayed your welcome. First, you lead my daft grandson astray. Grandson? Filling that head of his with nonsense about ideas about curses. And then you come in here and smash up all my beautiful urns. I'm just trying to help people. If you set foot in my basement, there will be consequences. So that's where the elevator leads. I might even have words with your employer. Although, I'd rather not see that old weirdo again. I mean, a lock for a head? So strange. Is that the statues we've been seeing? With the keyhole? That old weirdo- Have we ever met our employer? Off with you, little crow! If I attack, no, it just goes straight through her. Goodbye. Before I go, I need more ammo, so don't mind me. Just destroying more of your urns here. They repair themselves anyways, so it's fine. Wait, what's it? Is that to her basement? What is this, though? What is this? What is this? We haven't gone down here, right? Oh. It just leads us back here. Since we have 5 of them, I'll plant this here. Pretty flower. And then we'll talk to, Pothead here. All the voids are aglow with unearthly light. it unlocked. If only I had more complete understanding of doors. Before you proceed, Beakface, I have a confession to make. The old witch of this house, she's my grandmother. She cursed me with this ceramic cranium in a misguided effort to make me immortal. You see, she was stricken with grief when my grandfather passed and made it her mission to keep our whole family alive forever. Oh, is that the Garden of Love that we were at? The two statues that we saw? Her research led her to believe that replacing one's head with an urn would somehow strike you from death's ledgers. However, I resisted, and during the struggle, her spell must have gone array. As you could see, I have a pot for a head. I fear she has gone too far beyond her years, and her soul has swollen and grown corrupted. I have seen it happen in this land many times. As a reaper, I implore you to end her suffering and bring her soul into the next life. Perhaps she could find peace once again. Why is this story becoming sad? May the doors of death be on your side, Beakface. Once again, I will wait here and stand guard. We're gonna walk through this doorway here. And we're gonna save here. We're gonna continue with death. Death of doors. Doors of death. Next Thursday. Let me just save here. All progress will be saved and you will return to your last used door. Is it talking about? Okay, hold on. Just in case. Because this is my door right here. We're going to go back to the commission's office, commission's room, the Hall of Doors. And we'll be here. So that is good. Right? Yeah, should be good. Yes. But that was fun for first playthrough, part one, I don't know. I guess it would be part one technically, right? The stuff that we collected are here. The ring and the incense. That's cute. Death's Door. I like this game so far though. It seems really cute. I like the gameplay of it. It's not too hard. And I feel like it's not gonna be as long as our other playthroughs, like we did with Kena or Tunic. But I do have hopes that it's gonna be long enough for like a little playlist series. this game even recorded? Oh, that's cool. Okay, it auto-recorded for me, which is fun. Okay. Some of the characters are sad though. The Grave Guardian, yes. The one that we met in the very beginning, and he's like, I just want to die. I feel like we could help him once we get full strength. I think it's like a little extra like side quest to do. As you like build strength and you progress through the game. Because even though we upgraded our strength by one, I don't think that's enough. Like, if we had gone back, I think he still would have told us that we weren't strong enough. So we would have to wait till like more towards endgame. But that was only for the witch area. Because we have the witch area that we're at now. We haven't even reached the boss fight for her, I guess. And then we have the mountaintop, the king, I think, right? And then we have the beast in the cave, I think. I forget which direction those are at, but we have three souls we have to get, which is the witch, the beast, and the king. And then we have to gather those souls to give to the old crow. But we're not even, we're not even halfway through. I think we're almost towards the end for the witch. So we're not even halfway through with the other ones finishing up the game. So this will be good. I enjoy it so far. I hope you guys enjoy it too. And hopefully I could upload these entire VODs onto YouTube once we're finished. So this is part one of the playthrough. And we'll continue next Thursday with this game. And then once we're finished with this game, we'll hop onto a new game. I have some ideas for new solo type games too. I have Death's Door, which we're playing. I have, let me just pull it up here. There's a new game that came out recently. It's really similar. If you guys know what Papers, Please is, it's really similar to that kind of, idea where you have to like decide who goes past the gates and who you deny or who you send to jail. It's called Little Guardsman and it came out 2 days ago, I think, or 3 days ago, and it looks so cute and like funny, like comedic wise. So I do want to play that too. And then we have another short game called The Last Campfire, which is super cute. It's more of a puzzle game rather than like RPG style adventure, but super cute. But it is shorter, I believe, than the game that we're currently playing. I think it's only, you could complete the whole game in like 5 hours, I feel. When does it come out, The Guardsman? It already came out, so that's the next game we might play because it looks so cute. It's called Lil Guardsman. Came out 3 days ago, I believe. We have The Last Campfire. We have several games that are coming out this year. I talked about it at the beginning of stream. We have Black Myth Wukong, which is about Chinese mythology, which I'm super excited for. It comes out in August, so we have to wait a little bit. We have Bo Path of the Teal Lotus, which is another like RPG platformer type game. I don't think it's like Metroidvania type. I think it's more of like a platformer. Or no, if you think of like Little Nightmares or what's it called? What's that one game called? Hollow Knight. Kind of like that. But we are waiting for Little Nightmares 3. We're waiting on The Spirit of the Samurai, which there's a little cat in the game and you're like helping the cat reunite with the spirit of the samurai, which is also so cute. But all these games, the Wukong, Path of the Teal Lotus, Little Nightmares 3, Spirit of the Samurai, are all expected to release this year of 2024. But we only know of Wukong coming out in August. So hopefully the other three games release a date, an actual date, rather than just 2024, so we could play those games too. But in the meantime, while we wait for those, after we finish Death's Door, we could play Little Guardsman, we could play Last Campfire, we could play Ori in the Blind Forest, or Ori in the Will of Wisps, or even Hollow Knight, because they're all like cute, cozy type games that we could play. Also, Moonstone Island is like a Stardew Valley Harvest Moon type game. I find more similarities to Stardew Valley because you befriend the villagers and like the relationship status and stuff, and then you do farming. It's a life sim. And then there's also battle sequences as well. So like there's a little bit of that. So it reminds me a little bit of Stardew Valley, but it looks super cute as well. I have a whole list now of games that we could play on Thursdays, because I think I'm going to dedicate Thursdays for solo type-ish games, so that we have content to kind of roll out for future YouTube videos. And so we just have fun, play various games. It's more of like the cozy, cute niche so far. but I don't mind it. It'd be cute. And I'm really enjoying Death's Door so far. It makes me want to replay Tunic. And we have played the full game of Tunic, if you guys remember. And I never saved any of the data. So technically, if I had recorded them, they would have been on YouTube already. but yeah, playing Death's Door has been much fun so far. I like the story. I like that we're playing as a little crow. I don't know if I'm gonna 100 complete it, because I feel like there's hidden things to find. The shiny objects. I wonder how many shiny objects we could find by the end of the game, because I feel like to 100 the 100% completionist would be completing all the side quests and finding all those objects. And I don't know, we could see how many we find. And how many times did we die today? 10 times, I think the death count was at. and I decided to do a death count. English, really. I decided to do a death count for this game, considering how many times we've died so far. Because when we played Tunic, I should have recorded how many times we died. Because when we played Tunic in the past, we died so many times. Even though they were like simple battle fights, they were fun, but it got me frustrated. It must be zero. Yes, technically zero. It's all first attempts. It doesn't count. Yeah, I feel like I'm really gonna enjoy this game. It's portrayed to what's it called? I can't speak proper English right now. It's said that you could complete this game within, I think it said 9 hours. 6 to 9 hours, but like it's nowhere near as long as the other games we played, but I feel like it's gonna be like a good amount for us to make content with. let's see, and we played 3 hours of it so far today, like three and a half hours of it today. Nine hours is still pretty hefty. Yeah. It makes me think though, like if we played this on like a Saturday, we would have completed the game, I think. Because Saturdays we usually stream like 6 to 7 hours. Yeah. So when focusing on the main objective of this game, Death's Door, it's predicted or expected that you could complete this game within 9 hours. But if you're striving to complete the game to obtain the 100% completion, it says that it's around 15 and a half hours. That's quite long compared to like just the main objective. Never mind. Yeah, we wouldn't have completed it on a Saturday. Wait, I want to see. Hold on. Tunic. Tunic was 12 hours. Well, main objective wise, if you're just focused on a main objective, it's 12 hours in length. If you're 100% completion, it's 21 and a half hours. How long was Kena? ten to 12 hours as well. I feel like we played Kena so much longer just because we spent hours trying to defeat each of like the bosses. I remember one boss we spent like almost two and a half hours trying to beat him. Yeah, I want to find more games like these though, because I find so much fun playing them and like making sure like I do I like following the main story and like figuring out what to do and how to like strategically do better so that I don't die. A lot of Carlos even told me that I should play Dark Souls because it would just be us dying nonstop and it'd be entertaining for you guys. But I feel like Dark Souls would be a little bit too hard for us. I feel. Just with the first, like the in the beginning of the game in Dark Souls. I forget which Dark Souls. Fire! But thank you. I forget which Dark Souls that I played, but like the first introduction of the game, you have to go past this guy first, and I couldn't even beat him because I kept on dying. But I feel like in the future, maybe if I ever become good enough, there's a possibility of playing Dark Souls. But at the moment, I like playing these types of roleplay, RPG, platformer, indie, cute, cozy type games. So I'm gonna find a lot of these to play on Thursdays. And I did mention that there's a possibility of playing... what did I say last stream? I said at the beginning of the stream too. Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider might be in the future as well. Tomb Raider is gonna be within that list. Just because I do have it in my library. And it's a game that I've put off in so long that like I thought the like last week I was like might as well, since I have it, might as well play it, right? But then I found this game and I'm like, I really want to play this game first. So it's just gonna be a whole list of games, but Thursdays are gonna be dedicated to solo games, and I think it's gonna be really good because I could just upload the entire VOD if I choose to do so onto YouTube, and it'll be a nice clean progression of videos. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap up stream here, guys. It's already 4. I do hope you guys enjoyed our new game today and enjoyed watching and chilling with me. This might be a future YouTube video, so say hi. But yeah, just I'm gonna wrap up stream here. I hope you guys enjoyed. And for future Thursday streams as well, because I'm gonna exclusively play these games on Thursdays. So thank you guys so much. The next time we will play Death's Door will be next Thursday. So if you guys are interested in continuing on watching our journey as a little crow, tune in on Thursdays. But next stream, guys, will be on Saturday. We'll be celebrating our 200 follower mark. So stay tuned. I'm gonna probably make a post tomorrow for the schedule, or like a layout of like an idea of the schedule. It's not gonna be permanent. It's gonna be like a skeleton of the ideas of what we're gonna be doing at certain times of the stream. So stay tuned for that. I'll be posting it on Discord as well as Instagram. So thank you guys for 200 follows. Temp schedule. I don't have a command for it, but usually we stream Saturdays at 3:30 my time, and it'll be 5:30 for you guys on the East Coast. But because this Saturday stream will be special, this Saturday stream will start at 12 p.m. and it's gonna be a 12-hour stream. So we're going from 12 to 12. Stay tuned for the announcement post for Saturday's schedule. I have like a rough schedule. It's not gonna be set in stone, but I will be posting that on Instagram and on our Discord. If you guys want to join our cozy little Discord, we do have one. You'll find all streams information and schedules on there. as well as future update posts. Saturday, 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It'll be 2 p.m. for you guys on the East Coast. It'll be 12 p.m. here for me in the afternoon. So it'll be 2 p.m. on the East Coast for you guys. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for joining in, chilling with me, lurking, saying hi. We got to play a new game today called Death's Door, and I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, you guys are awesome. Thank you, Ellie, for spamming all the socials in and all that stuff. You guys are awesome, as well as all the moderators, Ellie, mod of the year. And yeah, thank you guys for all your love and support. I will catch you guys on Saturday at 2 p.m. Eastern time, 12 p.m. my time, for 200 follower celebration stream. Bye-bye. I hope you have a good night, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you may be, and I will catch you guys on Saturday. Bye-bye.